Hey everybody, welcome into this week's installment of the Top 5 from Tony's Spot on Fishing. I'm your host, Tony Krizak. This week we're going to count down our top 5 presentations for fishing storm drains. This one's for all you pond fishermen out there, pond anglers. When you get a lot of rain and these pipes start flowing, these are our top 5 favorite baits to produce some fish in those current flows. Now the first one we're going to talk about is definitely something pretty much every angler has in their tackle bag, and that's a Gary Yamamoto Cinco, the full 5-inch Cinco. Smoke blue gold is our favorite color, but a lot of other great colors to choose from in the Cinco lineup. We can fish them Texas rigged or wacky rigged in the current flows. The downside to them is, and the reason we put in at number 5, running it weightless, if you do have a strong current flow, it's really going to blow that bait through pretty quick. If it's not as strong of a flow, it's not too bad, or you can just work the edges of that current flow with the Cinco. Again, Texas rigged, oh, I just missed one. Texas rigged or wacky rigged. Oh, I got him that time though. He came back and ate it. There we go. And that's exactly why we love fishing current flows. Not a monster, but it's a fish. Set him back in. Another great bait in these current flows, and it really excels, especially in super strong flows where we need a little extra weight to keep that bait down. And we'll actually run from striking a finesse jig. And those finesse jigs, about a quarter ounce or so, and we can actually get those baits to stay down in those heavy current flows like that, drag them actually, and even just let them sit in the current, tip it with a rage tail chunk trailer, and a lot of times that football head will just sit there, plant it on the bottom, and those craws are going to be going to town dancing. We can drag it, we can hop it, we could even slow swim it on the bottom. But that finesse jig in a heavy current flow, that's a good pick to be tossing around. Now the next one we want to talk about often gets overlooked when we're fishing current flows like this. And it's actually a shaky head. And we like to pair up like a 5-inch Zoom finesse worm on a stand-up shaky head. And you can, again, pause that bait in the current and let that tail of the shaky head dance. And also it can kind of bounce down through the current and it swims along as it goes. Really good, especially under extreme cold front conditions when those fish are really finicky. It seems that if nothing else will work under those types of conditions, that shaky head will really produce some fish for you. And that's why it's one of our favorite picks. The Rage Tail Craw, if you've ever watched an episode of Tony's Spot on Fishing, so many times are we throwing the Rage Tail Craws. Absolutely love them. Great undulation on the paddles on those craw pinchers up in front. I like to dip them or mark them, just the pinchers a little bit chartreuse. Natural patterns, green pumpkin, blue craw. Maybe if we're in real dirty water, we will go to like a summer craw color. Rigged on a 3/0 EWG hook. Depending on the flow, either an 1/8 ounce, 3/16, quarter, will all work well for you. Just see where you're gonna get your bites the most on it. And we just pitch them out, jig them or drag them, get a lot of bites. And especially people don't realize how many of these little ponds are actually loaded with some of these little pond craws, and it emulates it so perfectly. Just a fantastic bait. And a lot of times that's what happens. Those little pond craws get blown out in these current flows like that, and they're already up searching out that type of prey. And the Rage Tail Craw imitates it perfectly. And it is definitely a favorite of ours. Now our top pick in our top 5 storm drain bass baits is actually from Yum. It's the Yum Craw Bug. And not a lot of action to this bait. It's kind of a do-nothing bait, but imitates that crawfish, which mostly that's what's getting blown out of these storm drains, these little pond craws like this. And it mimics it so perfectly. We actually run them on a vertical drop hook. And it's kind of like the old school swim bait hooks, but it's just a little bit lighter in weight, about 1/8, 3/16 of an ounce is all we use. Texas rigged on this vertical drop hook, and we can actually just pitch it right into the currents. And a lot of times we'll just dead stick it and allow the current from the pipes to kind of tumble it. Pretty natural how a craw, a little pond craw, would get blown through here. And most of the time, those fish will just chomp it when it's sitting still, let it blow through the current, gets outside of that current, and boom, it is fish on. These are just unbelievable in these type of situations, and probably the best presentation we can throw. Rigged up just as is, we don't need to mark this one. It is ready to rock and roll, salt impregnated, hollow bodies, great hookup ratios. So there you have it, folks. That's our top five picks for storm drain bass fishing around Chicagoland. You can purchase all the baits that you see in this presentation through the video comments below, the Amazon links. By doing so, you support Spot On Fishing and help us to bring great programming to you each and every week. What are some of your favorite picks for storm drain bass fishing? Let us know in the comments below. We love interacting with all our fans in the comments section. Let us know your picks. That's it for this week. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, my name's Tony Krizak. We'll see you next time, right back here on Tony's Spot On Fishing.